Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Li Bingzi biography and lifestyle. Full name Li Bingzi, born on 3 March 2002, aged 19 years. Won gold medal women's 4x200 meter freestyle relay swimming. Li Bingzi is a Chinese swimmer. She competed at the 2017 World Aquatics Championships, winning 2 silver medals and a bronze. In 2018, she competed in the FINA Short Course Championships in Hangzhou, China, and won a bronze medal in the women's 400 meter freestyle. She added a gold medal in the women's 4x200 meter relay, swimming the first lap. In the 2018 Asian Games in Jakarta, Li won her first gold title in the 200-meter women's freestyle with a time of 1 minute 56.74 seconds. Li started off her games in the prelims of the 400 free, where she registered a new Asian record of 4 minute 1.57 seconds to qualify second, heading into the final. In the final, Li went another best of 4 minute 1.08 finishing in third behind Katie Ledecky and Ariane Titmus, earning her first Olympic medal with a bronze. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.